This is how to tie the Victoria knot in under a minute. So I've got the bigger end on my right shoulder, smaller end on my left. Left end length is about at my belly button. You want to take the bigger end, go across. You want to bring it underneath and then go across the face. And you're going to do the exact same steps again. So underneath, across, and then this time we're going to go up and we're going to finish by going down that cross that we just made. That's a Victoria knot.